and welcome back to the class. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about farming. How does farmer loves the animal and how does farmer grows the crops? So dear student, in this class we are going to discuss about unit 7, propulsion and the balloon man. That means we have seen in our surrounding some people working as a doctor and some people working as a musician, some people working as a teacher and some people working as a musician, artist. So these are called as professionists. So they are doing work professions. And the balloon man, who is balloon man? What is his profession? Yes, the balloon selling is profession. He is called as balloon man and also balloon seller. The man who does sell the balloon in the market, he is called as the balloon man. The poem was written by Rose Fireman. Rose Fireman is an England poet and he born on March 6, 1877. He died on August 1st, 1957. He wrote many works on the fiery folk for children. That means he wrote many works on imaginative creation. So he was tug, a strong pull, a hard pull. It is called tug. Pretty, that means beautiful. So dear student, I draw a picture of balloon bunch. So let us start the poem, The Balloon Man. Take out page number 97. He always comes on market days and holds balloons a lovely bunch, and in the market square he stays and never seems to think of lunch. They are red, purple, blue and green, and when it is a sunny day, the cars and people get between to see them shining far away. And some are big and some are small, all tied together with a string, and if there is a wind at all, they tug and tug like anything. Someday perhaps he will let them go and we shall see them sailing high and stand and watch them from below. They would look pretty in the sky. Yes, dear student, the balloon man selling balloons and daily the balloon man come to market for selling his balloons. How does sell his balloon? Let's see in this poem. He always comes on market days and holds balloons a lovely bunch. Daily the balloon man come to market for selling his balloons and he hold the balloon bunch in his hand very tightly. And in the market square he stays and never seems to think of lunch. Where does he stay? He stays in the circle, in the middle of the road, where there is a four road and so it is called as circle. Here the balloon man stands and holds the balloon in his hand and he stands here for selling balloons. The balloon man stands in the middle of the road. He daily comes to market and stands middle of the road and selling his balloon, and he never think of his lunch. That means he skips lunch every day. He never think of lunch. He only busy in selling balloons. They are red, purple, blue and green. What color balloons he hold? Yes, he hold the different types of colors, like some are red, some are blue, some are green and some are purple. And when it is a sunny day, that means it is a very hot day, the cars and people get between, you see them shining far away. That means the cart, that means double cart, horse cart, the people come from different types of cars. They all are stands around him. Who in the middle of the, who stands in the middle of the road? Yes, the balloon man stands in the middle of the road. All cars and people stands around him. Why they all stands around him? Because they wanted to buy different types of color balloons. So all people and different types sunny day. And you see them shining far away. The balloons are flying very high in the sky. It is looking very brightly. It is looking very colorful. The balloons are shining very brightly. Who stands around him? The balloon man stands in the middle of the road, and all people and cars stands around him. The balloons are very flying high, and it is looking very shiny. And some are big and some are small, all tied together with a string. Yes, there is no any one size of balloons here. There are different sets of balloons. Some are small, some are big, some are red, some are small, and some are white, some are green, some are purple. So the balloon man holds different types of colors and different types of size balloons. Hold by balloon man. He holds the balloons with the help of thread. String, that means thread. He holds the balloon guns with the help of string, and they tug and tug like anything. And if there is a wind at all, they tug and tug like anything. If the wind blow very fastly, what happen? What will happen there? Yes, the balloons fly very high in the sky. So the balloon man avoid the flying balloons in the high. He hold the balloons. He hold the balloon guns very tightly. He trying to tug it. He trying to pull it very hardly and strongly. So the balloon man holds the balloon bunch very tightly. He pulls the balloon bunch, and someday perhaps he will let them go, and we shall see them flying high. Someday, perhaps, probably, the balloon man let them, the balloon man go, the balloon bunch flying very high in the sky, and stands and watch them from below. They would look pretty in the sky. Yes, who stands below in the road? Yes, the different types of people are waiting for flying balloons in the sky. So they all are waiting for see how does the balloons flying in the sky. So they are waiting for the moment. They are stands below on the road, and the balloon man, if the wind is blowing very fastly, the balloon man give up the balloon guns. The all balloons are went to the sky, and all different types of colors balloons flying in the sky. It is looking very pretty in the world. That means